Alright, let's go ahead and continue on.
Okay,
hey,
kid.
Eclipse.
It's showtime.
Oh, broke his neck. Sorry, fell asleep. No, that's alright. I just started back streaming. I watched part of the hockey game. It's not quite over yet. My mom's gonna text me if anything else happens, if it gets interesting or not. And we'll see. Alright, so... I literally woke up when you said my name. Well, that works. I don't like that guy staring over here. I need him to turn around. Because I'm pretty sure he'll see me if I attack this guy here. Oh. Yep. I knew it! Oh. Well. Okay. That works. I clear. Would take that as a yes.
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah.
I don't even know when I fell asleep.
The worthy pilgrim's granted a golden passport. Conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Yeah, that's not good.
Crap.
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Put them on over here.
Ooh, grenades.
Wow, that's convenient.
I still don't know what happened to the other girl. We'll find out, don't worry. Oh, tap L1. Hold L1 to a grenade arc.
Help!
Oh!
Eat this! Coming! Huh?
I just could keep throwing grenades.
Incoming.
Oh, I didn't kill him. Oh, that's him. Let's not shoot him. Could use a little bit of help, Sully. I mean, I'm just saying. Talking about? Oh. Oh no. Right there. We shoot at the right person.
Reinforcements. Hang back. I'll do what I can from here.
Catch!
Nope. No, I don't. I really don't. Yes, I know. Just throw a grenade, but I don't have any grenades. Okay, now that I have grenades... Bye.
Ah, nice one.
Hey, you got a little friend up there with you, Sully.
Shit, this thing's out of ammo.
Oh, okay.
Should be this way.
Heading to higher ground. Yeah, I know. I don't remember at what point you find out what happens to Elena. I forget when that happens.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way.
Wow.
Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Found the bodies.
There must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
They're all that way.
The old man is back. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Here's what I think you missed. Cause you see, do you remember us breaking into the one place and we got betrayed by the British guy and we ended up in jail, and then these two came to get us out of jail, and then we ended up, he betrayed us. He's working with the bad guy, Lazarevich. No. Basically, he betrayed us, left us in the place where we were robbing the lamp. And we thought she betrayed us too, but she went and found Sully, and then they got Drake out of jail. And then we let her still play on the inside, like the inside man against Lazarevich and the British guy. So she's helping us right now. And we sabotaged their camp, looked at papers, and now we're basically here. That's pretty much what you missed. Not a lot of the story. Oh, look it. The bats are back.
Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
Oh, lovely.
It's like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the blood stains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Yes, follow the blood. Sounds like a good idea. Not. Yeah, let's push down this unstable wall of giant boulders.
The trail leads in here.
More bodies.
Oh my god.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
You're just getting spooked.
Look at this.
And guess who we find.
What do we have here?
Careful.
Just kidding.
Hey, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
So awesome.
Oh. Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba.
A purba?
Ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
You know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Yeah, how about the map that came with
it? In the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
They have black teeth.
Let's get going.
Gosh, she's in an awful hurry to get out of here.
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Give me a hand, Nate.
This way! Oh, God damn it.
Come on.
Harry! In here! It's Drake!
What the hell are
you- Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick him.
Shut up, Sonny. Should have known it was you.
There's the British guy.
And you. Victor goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
Couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do.
He goes from, you sure know how to pick him, to, I like her.
They've spotted us.
I'm fine.
Get out of the way. Not good. I didn't try to take a screenshot.
Will you quit screwing around and get up here? Let's go.
Run!
Apparently, my PlayStation thought I tried to take a screenshot.
Oh, damn. Now what do?
We jump.
Oh, hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on, now don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back. There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
It's exactly what I'd be saying if I jumped off there.
Shit.
You said Lazarevich had a head start on us. You weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me?
Damn, the funny thing is I dreamed that you were streaming this game.
These clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
That's kind of weird.
Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it.
Yeah, that's not good.
You got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
But I was eating.
Nate, are you all right?
What was I eating? Was it something
better.
Good? Ouch. In some kind of black and white outfit. Interesting dream.
Oh no.
Up, not good. I don't even know what you were eating. Okay, well, now that that excitement is over.
Okay. The old market. Ought to be this way.
Fight him!
Crap!
Not good.
Go,
yeah,
go,
that
go.
Is weird.
Here somewhere. Keep your eyes open.
No, I'm not here anywhere. Whoa!
Take them out!
Okay. What the fuck? I would imagine those are some other, like, what are they? Whatchamacallit? What would you call them? Oh! Okay, I hit kick something. Nope, I died. Okay! I kicked something and made noise. There we go.
Okay. Now we just gotta find Chloe.
Nope. Okay. Not going that way.
Well, I guess I'm not going that way.
Hold on. Hold on. There's stuff happening in the hockey game. I have to turn my TV on. I have to see what's going on. So we're gonna pause the game real quick. Okay, I'll have it playing in the background. I just want to keep an eye on the score. Alright, so we're not going that way. Hey, Lewis. Good thing Tiny Monsters isn't here. Yeah, I think he actually started streaming with some other people, so... I'm not going to say what's going on in the game, but I just want to keep an eye on it for myself, because my mom was texting me what's been happening. So... Did the hockey game go into overtime? No, it apparently started late. So they're in the third period, about 15 minutes left in the game. Alright. And down we go. Yeah, so if I stop playing and I'm looking over this way, it's because I'm seeing what's happening. Alright. This way. First Uncharted game I played was too, so it was this one. This was the first one you played.
No way.
Yeah, about that. No, thank you. I don't want to fight that.
Clear the street.
Why are we clearing the streets? Okay, there's just a few guys. Damn, they need to remaster Infamous 1 and 2 for PS4. Dude, that would be so sweet. Oh, not good. Oh, I forgot about those guys. He got some air. Damn, he went flying. Yeah, he did. That was brilliant. Okay. Here comes the cavalry. Damn, son. Yeah, I knew it.
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Where the hell did she find an RPG, though?
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Well, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
Yeah, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do?
She carried it with her.
I have no idea.
The whole way, she just lugged an RPG with her.
I won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
we could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe, now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
Interesting. Wait. I keep seeing stuff I can pick up. No, I don't want that gun.
It's no good. It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around.
Yes. We'll do that. I say it's the perfect time.
Hey, I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know, we're almost there.
No. Nowhere.
Shoot the law.
I like how he had the same thought process I did. Alright, there we go. No! Where did I just get? Oh, right there. There we go. And I'm still getting shot. Yeah, hold on.
Stand back!
Well, guess you had that one covered.
Yeah.
Give me a boost. I think I can reach that ladder.
Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that pretty.
Here you go. Say I never do anything for you.
Please just climb up. Thank you. Silly game. If you're gonna go, go. Don't stop.
Come on, this way. Go.
Okay.
She really can't just crawl.
Just don't want to get a screen shot.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead, you just gotta ask for it.
It's not dead, you just have to ask for it.
Doesn't look like things are going too well for the resistance.
These odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether.
She pulls out a grenade.
I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break out their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
Desperate times. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Oh, come on. No, you don't see my fingers and or the gun sticking up.
Here it comes.
Sorry. I like how she's just, you know, chilling out. Out in the middle there.
Catch! Now, incoming!
Lot of guys.
Incoming!
Oh. Just when you think they're gone, 12 more show up. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, it's so inaccurate. Plenty. There. Oh. Get out of here. Grenade? Did I pick it up? Must have. That's not it. Now is that it? Now that's it. Gotta be.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I think that's the last of them.
Well, this is the hotel. Now we just have to find a way up.
So many dead people. Come on.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep. Yeah. Up. All right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here.
Not from here. Oh, well.
Very resourceful.
All right, I'm in.
Oh.
Oh, crap.
I forgot. These guys. Ow! Ha! Take that! Nope. Nope. I want the FAL.
Oh. That was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand.
little more.
Nate, move.
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it.
Yes, because she's going anywhere.
Great. Power's out and the girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner...
I love the reference to the first game.
Nice.
Ooh, 9mm or 45 Defender. We'll go with the 9mm. Now there's no way in hell that I'd do this. All right. Oh, back outside. Ha! Sneak attack. Oh, I almost died. Wait, what was the point of this? I don't know if there was a point to that. It's gotta be. What did I miss? This way? Oh. There just be a staircase that goes upstairs.
Nate, you haven't forgotten about me, have you?
Oh no. Okay, sorry. Hockey game.
Found it. Almost there. Come on.
Up she goes.
Oh, I'm liking this a bit too much.
Up she goes. Yay, pool!
Hey, check it out. Marco. Fish out of water!
That's what, yeah. It's so awesome. You are so unprofessional. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, geez. Figured it out. I knew I had to make it to the top, I just didn't know how. But I figured it out.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo.
Found it.
There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Drake has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Yeah, not
son
good.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Here comes the helicopter.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving. Damn it. How the hell do we get across?
Like this.
Oh, God, be careful.
Holy shit.
Yeah, not good. Okay. Up. Running.
Down here.
Up. Ouch.
Get up. Oh. You okay?
Yeah, never better.
Oh, I died. Tried to rush it too much. Okay. What? Whoa! How did he fly that way? Oh, come on. Not hitting him in the head. At least how is he not dead? There we go.
There they are.
I got some for you.
spinorama. No, wait, I want the FAL.
What the hell are they doing?
This isn't good.
Nope. Definitely not good.
How's that feel? Going down!
Holy crap!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jump!
Yeah! That's kind of crazy.
We were almost in that.
I like how he's laughing to try and play it off.